Two Bangor police officers were hurt while trying to arrest a man accused of robbing the corner store convenience store. Joshua Ireland allegedly punched the officers yesterday after police say he robbed the store and assaulted an employee. Police eventually were able to arrest him down the road, and they say he attacked the pair of officers who were trying to arrest him. Ireland was taken to the Penobscot County Jail. Both officers were treated at the hospital for their injuries.